Now that was my happy breakup story. So breakup aithe baadhapadalsina avasaram ledhu. When love happens, breakup also happens. As Nikki said, somebody breaking up with you is not your problem. It's their problem. If he or she leaves you, don't get depressed and don't think you're useless. You may be useless to someone, but you're priceless to many others, like your family, friends, etc. So, don't let breakups break your heart and don't kill yourself. They say time heals everything. Kalam entati gayanaina manela chestundi. Whoever has said that, that's 100% correct. All you have to do is give time some time. Samayaniki kaasa samayam ivandi. Everything will be okay. And do not make the mistake of thinking that your ex was so special, because I'm sure you're going to find another special person in your life. Balu found Anu, Pandit found Laila, I found Nikki. If we can get, you can also get. So it's time to shift delete your ex now. Oops, it's 10 o'clock and it's time to say bye for now. Today is my first day of shooting with Allu Arjun. And you know what the title of the film is. Wish you a happy breakup. Okay then, before I sign off, I wanna thank you all for watching my video. Hope you all liked it. Allu Arjun liked it. So if you do like my video, please press the like button underneath here. And please share this video with your friends. It may save a friend's life. You never know. A video can change your life. It changed mine. So this is Naresh signing off, wishing you all a happy, happy breakup. Adios, amigos.
Hey Surya, thanks for the video, Ra. It was very helpful. Yeah. And by the way, I'm throwing a breakup party tomorrow. Do come, okay? Okay.